Drang twin spears. You can dual wield spears? Didn't know that. Well, you probably already could, but like, there's a twin set of them. Now, I want to do a little experimentation with those giants. I mean, I've only got a little more than 1,000 souls, so I think I can miss that. You know, something I want to test out with these guys. Oh. Right. Don't mind me. I'm just here to check something on the giant. How do you get up there? I'm guessing going in here is probably gonna... Oh, I see you. There's a whole bunch of those things in there. Is this guy gonna move? He seems pretty content though. Probably this changes that if I hit those things. Nope. I am not attacking that thing. I knew it. Oh shit. Is he gonna follow me? Nope, he's staying quietly and contently there. Oh, this is gonna be tricky. I don't know what to make of this. I really don't. This is gonna get tricky. Ow. I just need... Oh well, this... Oh, this helps. Hmm. Well, I've made some progress. I guess that helps. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh. Why did I come here? You guys don't mind if I just, you know, stroll about a bit? If you do, just don't mind me. I'm just here to get whatever is in the, what is around here. Well, these guys seem nice enough. They're not attacking. That's more, that's less than what they usually do. Maybe if I could just run around a bit. You know, just don't pay these guys any attention. What did this guy have? That's what I... Oh god, whoa! Okay, maybe they're not all as friendly as they look. Something tells me that attacking them isn't gonna improve their mood. So, where does this lead to? Oh. I think I can take again. A guess. Or maybe not. Careful. Fuck it. Here you go. A deep gem. That's always nice. Some of these knights are just, you know, chilling about, doing absolutely nothing. Time for stabbing in the back. Do I really want to? I mean, I don't even know if these guys are gonna attack me if I do anything. Do I really want to take that chance? Ow. Well, at least I've at least I made it up there. Let's first see where that one elevator goes to. Now I'm just curious. I mean, there's a lot to explore here. Now let's see where this thing goes. Goes it up or down? It goes up. Okay. That's one answer to my question. Question and answer is... Next question. It leads up to this little spot. That's what I did this for? To kill a crossbow guy? Well, that's totally worth it. Jeez. Unless I'm missing something. Like... Aha! I knew it! It wouldn't just send me to one little spot. Just to kill one guy. So where does this lead to? To one of these pricks. A deep ring. Now what in the world could that do? Allows attunement of additional spells. Nice. That's actually kind of cool. Could that work with this? It does. Nice. I can live without that little extra damage at full health. That's pretty much what I did it for, though. Ow. Or maybe not. Did I miss something? Actually, did I... No, I didn't. Certainly didn't. So where does this lead to? So many little curious little alcoves to explore. Ow! What the hell did that? Ah, crap. Well, now I need to explore. Oh! You were the little prick who did that. Hmm. Well, I didn't lose that much anyway, so... Oh, shit. Let's first drink up. There we go. I heard that little bastard. Another little prick, but... Nothing special over here. Let's see what else we can find around this little place. Interesting, so some of these lead to there, but others do not. I hear the little guy, I just don't see him. Arbalest. I know of those things. Just don't use crossbows that much. Goodbye. Well, I don't need to drop down there. What did you have? Another pale tongue. Okay. So apparently some of these lead into another area. I'm curious to see what is behind it. What is in it, better said. Oh, God, not this kind of place. Oh! I'm on the sea... Okay. Wasn't expecting this. Cool though. I'm using the S-Dog for now. Oh boy. A dude with a great sword on a small balcony like this. This is gonna be fun. Nope. Let's drink up. anything to progress for this. Something over there. Gonna have to try and get that. Ow. Drink. No. Come on, do something. Drink. No! God damn it. Drink. There we go. What did you have? A blessed gem. Not bad, but not exactly what I was hoping for. My biggest problem is the crossbow prick. The dude with the great sword. How am I ever going to get that done? That involves luring out, isn't it? Let's just go. I am not fighting him in on that. Ooh, I shouldn't try to drop. Drink. No, not again! Alrighty then, this is really starting to already get on my nerves. First though, that ceiling is my priority. Wait, did I check this little alcove? Oh, just goes in circles. That doesn't help me much. There's the lever. Let's give this another whirl. Oh crap, I took the wrong one. Wrong door. Where in the world is there another bonfire around here? Only found two up to this point. Climb up a bit. There we go. This time I'll just ignore the axe swinging guy. Just go straight in here. Alright, let's take care of you. There we go. That should kill it, right? Oh, well that kills it too. Or at least that one. Run and get those souls back so I don't lose them. I'm not gonna try and parry these pricks. How does this... Oh, come on! That's just... goddamn delays in those swings! No! Prick! I really shouldn't be moved. My thumb always wants to go to the right. Because I always want to go to the right. I should stop doing that because it gets me killed! God damn it! That thrust! There's so little space. You know what, I'm just gonna try and cheese the fuck over the edge. There's gotta be a way to do that, right? Come on. Yep, that worked. He's dead. Yeah, that would work. Eventually. Okay, now I just got those other two bricks to deal with. If I could get that done just as well, that would be great. Just gotta make sure that the... No! Now I did it myself! Son of a bitch! I really should be looking in front of me. Alright, let's try this again. The cheesing kind of worked on one of those guys. Goodbye. Gonna have to get something done at the end of all this. Let's see if I can backstab him. You don't see me, you don't hear me, but you do feel this! Boom! Oh hey, you're still alive. Lucky prick. For a short moment, switch to this. This is bad. This is really bad. Come on. Drink. Yeah. Yep. Come on. You and me, pal. Running across these things. You and I are just gonna run nice and cool over these. Okay, maybe not like that. Goodbye! Just gotta try with that other one as well. I could just try to run in circles, I guess. Oh, you're not that stupid. That's kind of disappointing. Oh, you are! Goodbye! I just got that brick to deal with. Who uses a crossbow or arbalist? Oh, you got more. Hi, how you doing? Shall we have some fun today? Oh, it worked! That was fun. So that's just the way you need to do it with these guys. Eventually they'll just try jumping. Do it! Oh, fuck me. I don't even know what's there. Why would I jump? First want to see what's around here. Gnarled roots and crap. This lead to somewhere, though. I've got souls, quite a few. Last time I was there and I got my ass kicked by that guy. Huh? I don't remember that there. I don't know if these guys are either trolling me or doing... I don't think they're trolling me though. Yep. Oh. Okay, that worked out better than expected. Don't you dare. Oh. Drink up. Drink up, mi artijo. What the hell are these things? Oh my god, there's a whole shitload of them. God! This is bad. I think it's time to employ the fire. Okay. These things do not like fire. That's good. I like that. Okay. So what am I supposed to do? Pull the lever? Then what does that do? Oh. Oh, I get it. These things act as bridges. Now I'm starting to get the picture. These aren't just gates, they're bridges. But there's a lot of stuff down there. What does this say? Visions of stabbing in the back. Stabbing who or what in the back? What do you got, pal? Another duel's charm. Well, I don't know what the point of this is. It's also on the other side. Touch bloodstain. I don't see a bloodstain. Just don't see how I can lure that giant out. Anywho, guess I've made some kind of progression. Let's see what this leads to. Further up. Well, that's never a bad thing. Into a big door. Can I open this? Shortcut ahead. Ah, I know where this leads to. It does. Pointless, my ass. This saves me a whole lot of trouble. It's like a double shortcut. Contraption does not move. And I'm not planning to drop in there. Well, now I'm starting to understand the functionality of the gates a bit more. They act as bridges. Unfortunately, the one on this side hasn't been erected yet. Even if I could get to it, though. This could complicate things a bit, though. I need to find a way to get those guys to the other side. That's just proving to be a bit more complicated than expected. Speaking of which, I haven't seen what's up there yet. Okay, this stuff seems a little, decrepit. Oh, I see you. Oh, wait, that's... Sorry, pal. I don't know what is up with you guys, but... What about you? You don't like this, do you? I don't like this either. Red sign soapstone. Interesting. This is clearly a gate of some kind. What does this open up to? Bonfire! Yes, please. This is gonna save me so much trouble. Yeah, bonfire, bitches! Finally found one. Waboosh! Alrighty then, finally some progression. Whoosh! Let's travel back for a moment. Rosaria's chamber, bed chamber. Oh, that's the wiggling thing over there. But I'm keeping it at this for now. Let's travel back to the Firelink Shrine. How does she react to me just sitting there? Hey, Betsy. Can you help me out?
Welcome home, I shall speak then.
I want to level up.
Well. Then touch the pig Narth.
I don't need more of that. Bringing up intelligence never hurts. Yeah, I think I'll focus on intelligence for now.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Alrighty then. Gotta say, I made some good progression. Took me a while though. Far too long than I should have, but I suck at this game, so please forgive me for that. Anywho, I think I'll keep it at this for today. Hope you guys have enjoyed the video. It'll be edited, of course, but still, it was a nice little thing to do. Hope you guys have enjoyed it, though. See you, if you want to see more of this stuff, please subscribe. If you like the video, please hit that like button. And if you really want to help me out, spread the word, because I'd love to see some more improvements in statistics. Hope you guys have enjoyed the video. See you to the next one. Bye-bye!